Hey guys, how's it going? Yeah, just on for another hunt. It's been a while since I've done a video. It's 18th of March. So you're just heading in for an evening hunt. Yeah, see how we go. Shot them both.
Good girl, sneaky. Good girl.
It's the hind. It's the fawn. Well, plenty of meat there. Well, that's them two down. If you're wondering why I shot a hind and a fawn, it's March. And it looks pretty small fawn to survive on itself, but. Yeah, there's, we'd say nearly an overpopulation of deer in here, so good to take a few out, and that fawn, that should taste pretty tender, some pretty good roasts. Yeah, pack it out. Still pretty early. I don't know, I might have a look along the flats, see if there's any big stags. Not that I'd probably shoot them. So here we go. Right, back legs, front legs, back stakes, all in the pack. Go back across the river, get my boots over there. Probably head back out. It's starting to get dark already. Hey, Sneak, what do you think?
Another one of the many possums in here.
Right, it's dark now. Just gonna head back now. Didn't see any more deer. But, a few possums about. Probably nothing exciting happening from now on. But we got deer song. We'll close at the end of the video unless something else happens.